Was there a lot of sand in your dream?
Yes, a considerable amount, but that's not the point. We just need to get to Mos Espa. I have to make sure my mother is safe. Step aside. It's my turn.
Over here.
You'll never guess, but I've just received some new data.
Who's there? Keep your hands off my merchandise, unless you plan on paying for it. Annie? Little Annie? You sure sprouted, eh? And the Jedi! What do you know?
My mother. Where is she?
Shmi? I sold her years ago to a moisture farmer named Lars. Business is a business.
Where is their farm?
Oh, long away from here. Head out to the desert and look for moisture evaporators. You'll find them.
Tatooine Desert. Lots of sand, lots of fun. If you like sand, then Jawas.
What a mess. This sand really does get everywhere.
3PO?
The Maker. Oh, Master Annie, I knew you would return.
Owen Lars.
Is my mother here?
No, she's not. Shmi is my wife. She was about halfway home when they took her. A hunting party of Tusken Raiders.
Where are you going?
To find my mother.
You may not like what you find out there, kid.
I don't care. I'm going to find my mother.
Master Anakin, I really do think you should...
Come on, 3PO. You're coming with me. I sense something. This way. My mother is here. Somewhere. Mom? Why couldn't I save her?
Anakin, my long-range transmitter has been knocked out. Retransmit this message to Coruscant. I have tracked the bounty hunter Jango Fett, first to a huge cloning facility on Kamino, and then to the droid foundries on Geonosis. Count Dooku is forming a droid army here. Wait.
Anakin, stay where you are. Protect the Senator at all costs. We will deal with Count Dooku.
They'll never get there in time to save him. I'm going to help Obi-Wan. If you plan to protect me, you'll just have to come along.
Padme, you heard Master Windu. He gave me strict orders to stay here.
Not exactly a warm welcome from the locals.
Oh my goodness, this place looks dangerous. You know, it is not too late to go back to the farm and...
That steam over there, could that be the factory? I'm not interested in getting into a war here. Maybe I can find a diplomatic solution to this mess.
Wait.
Call this a diplomatic solution?
I call it aggressive negotiation.
Care to diplomatically solve this one?
With pleasure.
They wanted our help. They would.
Great timing, you two. Can you start up those power cells?
I am afraid we are not programmed to use systems like this. Come along, Artu. We must find another way to charge those power cells. Master Anakin, you will have to charge the last one.
Anakin, can you pass the charge between the cells?
Couldn't Obi-Wan go missing somewhere safe and quiet?
Ah.
is huge. Dooku's droid army must be growing by the hour. Does he work here?
Hey, I want to speak to your manager.
We aren't getting that back online from over here.
R2, you still...
Machines building machines? How perverse. Can get the belt back online for Master Anakin and Miss Padme.
Obi-Wan is still in serious danger. We have to get through this factory. Anakin, can you get me up there?
Let's avoid that burning furnace.
There's that legendary Jedi wisdom.
Thank you.
I'm serious now. Where is your manager? Is he on break? This factory should be shut down. Nothing here is up to code. R2, 3PO, this way, come on!
Anything?
Can you shut it down?
Pause. emergency powers to the Supreme Chancellor.
As my first act with this new authority, I will create a grand army of the Republic to counter the increasing threats of the separatists.
I will take what Jedi we have left and go to Geonosis and help Obi-Wan.
Visit, I will. The cloners on Kamino.
We should hurry and get to Geonosis. Obi-Wan may be in real trouble.
You need a ride somewhere else? Look no further. Have a smooth trip. Hope you don't get raided on the way.
Take them down.
Yeah.